Hello guys, this is Simple Guy, and welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. We're finally about to finish the game. For real this time.
I swore no to suffer as mine did. I really do. This devastation cannot be allowed.
Talking over each other.
We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Palan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep. Clawing through rock and soil, they breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Taylor came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ritnella. He regrets what happened. Mercer... He got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Taylan doubts the Na'vi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ritnella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
Mercer has lost his mind. There'll be nothing left of the Western Frontier.
Whoa. Alright. Drill Base Omega. Underneath a huge fallen tree. Down here. Okay. Hold on. I don't think I'm able to fast travel anymore.
I wish there was something I could do.
The music just got super serious. Whoa. Look at the sky. Look at those clouds.
Good to see you, Tennessee.
Let me just make sure what's going on.
The Kamatire reached
the healers turn.
Better slow things down. What about the other clans? Any word?
Soglek's on his way to the Zeswa. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from Miranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
Wow. If I knew this was here. I'm surprised at how stormy it's gotten.
I have good news. Minong and Nassim are preparing their people to fight.
That is good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Diahos, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Good to hear. Ooh, I gotta feed my Ikran.
Yes! I knew they'd come through!
Kapnath's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when... we're done.
Man, look at those clouds. Can I fly into those clouds? Oh yeah, I definitely can. Look at that.
Ritnella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works. Yeah!
So do I. It's gotten so cold down here that my fingertips feel almost disconnected between themselves and my controller. Jeez.
Hanufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
Good to know.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test.
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Ritnella.
Well. What's through here? Ah, okay. Man, I'm running really fast. Now I gotta swim fast! Ugh! The way of water. Stalactites. Figures. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! I knew that would hurt me!
You're going that way. Please let there be another path.
I have a feeling it's underwater. Please tell me I'm not going in reverse. And please tell me I did not get lost. How did I find this?
Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Ritnella, you're breaking up!
Ouch! I gotta be careful. It probably doesn't matter where I go. Kinda scorched my eye. Alright. I remember these. Uh-oh.
I don't know, man. You think it's safe down here? They never drill this far. Where are you? If we get out of this.
Stealth. Scratching my head. Alright, what's next? Ha! Didn't have to waste any ammo.
Nella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base.
Great.
I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
Oh, wow. Level zero. That was easy. Uh-oh. That was a close one.
This is a health and safety announcement. Drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear.
That's the one advantage that arrows have over bullets. They can be reused. Well, I've heard people say otherwise, that certain bullets can be reused, but I don't know if that's really true. Where do I want to go? Oh. Uh-oh. Hmm. Gotta be careful. Precisely what I was talking about! Stop moving so much! Uh-oh! I think I got blown up.
It's an ambush!
Ah, son of- Wait, what just happened?
What's happened to them? Someone's up there. They did this.
Maybe it was Talon. Okay, I'm good. For a moment there, I thought I was gonna die. Anything up here? No. Talon!
Talon? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I?
No.
I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me.
I'm a little on the fence on that.
I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Talon.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You can get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer together.
No, here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
Oh boy.
You're better than him, Talon. We are better than him.
I can keep accessing the base system from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want you to make things right again. Everyone I heard. For Ahati.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Talon, not V. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up. Into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best.
Yeah. Huh. Oh, cool! Gorilla shorts. Wait, what? You know what? I got an idea. Let me see. Alright. Wait a minute. Why not? There we go. Let's do this. More RDA food rations. Convenient.
Ritnella, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A staff group of Planetaria are close by. They made it through the cave. You'll have backup soon.
Talan, can you see the Kametire?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Ow. Okay. Little parkour action. Whoa. I don't think I want to fall down there. Scratching my head. Ah, no.
Down there keeps shorting stuff out. So, it's either one, their radios are down, or two, something took them out. Either way, they don't need help from us. You want to tell Hardy that? Come on!
Ignoring my watch notification. What's this? It's glitching out. Okay. Oh no.
Through the door. Balls at the ready.
Oh, thank goodness. Cool.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they crossed the Kametire.
Excuse me.
Steady yourselves. Surprise gives us the upper hand.
They will not know where to turn.
Let's do this. You're RDA troopers, that's stormtroopers. Ah, yes. Shoot! Don't interrupt me like that again! Why did it not work?
Hold your attack. I'll lock the door behind you. That'll buy you some time.
Falek was right. Those turrets are impossible.
Indeed. That was stupid. Where do I want to go?
Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing.
That was a close one.
Could do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Is there someone underneath me? Wait a minute. Whoa! Ah, there you are! Okay. If I can destroy these suits, then I probably should. Sweet. I think my big final boss is actually going to be Harding.
Enemy contact!
Ha! I shot him right through the hologram. Look at this. All right. Where do I want to go? Oh, destroy the computers. Okay, let's see. Last one.
Attention. Perimeter defenses are down.
Yes.
We need to get out through maintenance. Oh, I see Dire Horse riders approaching the main gate.
The Zeswa. Can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
This is going to be a fun sight, is it? Ouch. Whoa. Anything important? Anything good in here? No? Slick! Ah! Freaking heck. Ouch. How do I get up there? What's going on? I can't go up there? There's an invisible barrier. Oh, I hate that in video games. Oh, what do you know? This was here all along. Man, my hands are cold. Do this. Boom. Ooh, my fingers are cold. This will be quite a sight. We're gonna see a lot of dire horses, are we? Don't breathe in that gas! Oh, great, now what? Come on, I gotta get up.
I'm okay. That was too close.
That was right in my face, that's what it was.
The Ayana have circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Daylan, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna.
It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it.
Do you see a big lever? Pull that, and I'll have access.
I can't believe I just blew those soldiers up so casually. It's like it's become second nature to me.
Kaylan, what's going on?
Okay, just hang on, okay? I need a set to access the system.
Ah! Freaking heck! I can't believe I made that shot. Now what? Oh! I didn't know I was on a timer. Destroy the antenna's fuse box. The simplest solution is usually the best, am I right? Wow, that was awesome! There's too much going on, I'm being shot from all directions! Destroy the antenna's fuse box. Ah, another one. What window?
Yeah? Good. Let him watch. Let him see what's coming.
Ah. Wait a minute. Here we go. Cutscene! Don't you just love electricity? She betrayed him. Well, more like she bailed on him, but
we'll see who gets there first.
Race Mercer to the drill charge. Get to the top of the refinery. How do I get there?
Where are you?
Huh, what do you know? I love archery. I used to, I don't know if I told you this before, but I actually used to do archery in real life. Back in Texas.
Listening in on my calls, even now my voice guides you. My orders, just like the old days. They won't last long.
I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer!
He hung up. Shoot! Whoa, what was that?
I think we're winning. All three clans are attacking at once.
Ouch. What's going on?
Reloading. I think we're winning. All three clans are attacking as one.
Yeah, you already said that.
Having people left. Did you find the extraction charge?
Mercer's going for it, but I'm right behind him.
That was an accident. Arrows are also more quiet than bullets. follow the drill charge. Ooh, my hands are getting cold again. Sorry guys, my throat is getting a little dry. Where do I want to go? Yikes! I don't want to be anywhere near that gas! Where do I want to go? Seriously, guys, where am I supposed to go? Huh. Wish it was a little more obvious.
You do this, I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Not V are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Elan, where's he going?
Underground. To the firing chamber.
On my way.
Okay, just making sure I'm not missing.
Personnel, this is John Mercer. If you're listening to this announcement, it means you have made the right choice. To be on the right side of history. To have your name mean something. To stand your ground rather than flee like a coward. Seeing all Pandora is in here with us. Hell has opened up her gates. But hell is where opportunity lives.
Seriously? I can't believe Mercer. It wouldn't be the first time that a guy named Mercer would be the big bad villain. It wouldn't be the first time that a video game villain would be named Mercer. Do y'all remember Prototype? Okay.
I made the charge! Looks like it's being fueled! What? Elan, you're breaking up!
What's that noise? Nice! I see you! Oops! Wow! Too much going on! I gotta stop doing that! Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. I should have realized it sooner. Don't talk to me about imagination!
We're far enough underground down here. The charge will go off just fine where it is. I'll get that oil. All your hard work has been nothing but a slight inconvenience to me. I'll finish this myself, but you won't live to see it. Not once my friend here is done with you.
Friend? Actually, guys, I'm going to have to end the video here because it's getting a little too long. Thank you all for watching. This was Symbol Guy. Please like and subscribe.